This Azure This Week coming to you live from... we're not live. Coming to you from the future! Except you're watching it now. Coming to you from the internet. Yep. Now I want to invite you to the ACG Community Summit. It's taking place over 3 days. 3 days includes 6 cloud learning tracks and is live and hands-on. It's on from 28th to 30th of June and it is free to attend. The link is in the description. And speaking of free, there is more free stuff this week on the show, so stay tuned. Also, please help us create even better free content just for you by filling out the survey that is linked in the description. It is short as a penguin, sweet as baklava, and will make a big difference to how we can help you learn about cloud computing. All right, on to the news. The best way to get started with Azure is shameless plug, an ACG subscription, and a free Azure account. An Azure free account comes with 750 hours of VM time, 64GB SSD disk space, blob storage, app services, VPN gateway, and a ton more. Most services have a free limit, and now there are five more free services for your Azure free account. Azure Database for PostgreSQL, Azure Database for PostgreSQL, Azure Database for MySQL, Azure Key Vault, Azure Logic Apps, and the Encoding feature of Azure Media Services are all now part of the free tier account. Now, I love Logic Apps personally, as they are a really quick and easy way to create very powerful cloud workflows, such as checking an email account for a specific type of attachment and feeding those through to an Azure function, for example. If you haven't already, set up a free account today, both on Azure and ACG. The newest sustainable data center region is West US 3. Microsoft has placed it in Arizona due to lots of sun, which can power all your VMs and secret AI robot. The announcement of the new region was pretty much copy-paste from previous region announcements, but it is good to see that existing geographies such as the US is getting some much needed extra capacity. Microsoft also points out the investment into the local community, which a large new data center will bring with it, as well as the local companies already planning to migrate to West US 3. You can start using the new region right away. So go, do it. Have you ever looked through all the updates for Azure every week? You might not have. I mean, after all, you are here watching this show, possibly because I sort through the news and weed out the most interesting parts. But there are a lot of small updates, changes to existing services, monthly recaps, retired services, and so much more. Now, just this week, I didn't mention all these updates.
Azure Virtual Machines DC SV2 series are now available in Australia. General availability, Azure IoT Central new and updated features for May 2021. Microsoft Azure available from new cloud regions in Arizona. Azure Monitor Agent and Data Collection rules now generally available. General availability of support for SQL Server in data flows using Azure Data Factory and Azure Synapse. Azure Dev Spaces retired on May 15, 2021. Call recording for Azure Communication Services coming soon. Direct routing for Azure Communication Services coming soon. Azure Maps Elevation API is now in general availability. Azure IoT Edge integration with Azure Monitor is now in public preview. General availability of the confidential computing price reduction on DC SV2 virtual machines. General availability of Azure Sphere OS version 21.06, which is expected on June 23. General availability of 6 new locales added to speech service to support speech transcription.
Yes, that's a lot. And I've probably left something out too. But that is my gift to you because we really want you to be excited about Azure too. But sometimes the amount of stuff going on in the cloud computing world can just be so overwhelming. Yeah. Anything else that happened this week in Azure world that I missed? Let me know in the comments and give us a thumbs up. Also, join our new Azure This Week Discord channel to discuss the trends from this episode, interact with other students and ACG people, and get help for your cloud journey. You'll find a link below in the description. As we say on the A-Cloud Guru team, when sorting through pages and pages and pages of cloud news to pick out the most delicious parts, seek and you shall cloud. So see you next week, and keep being awesome, cloud gurus. Okay, have fun editing that one. Bye.